Try it for me, please.
One second, let me set the light. Because then I don't have.
A little slip, yeah. Then I had to catch myself.
Oh, with those ones as well.
Because some of them aren't going to spin, generally speaking with the leggy, if I stick it on the next one, it's going to pick it out of nowhere. Okay? Oh, whoa, whoa!
See that? Comes straight on, isn't it?
We didn't do much, which meant that if it had turned the way you thought it would, that shot's there.
I think the start was.
You've gone there instead of one, bang, yeah? Because as soon as you go, remember golf, if you go that way you've lost yards. If you go that way, you get the most power off. Because you're activated, yeah? Same again, half step every time. Oh, whoa, whoa!
Right. That's a good point, that one turned.
That's the first one that's really turned.
But don't mind that, because you've come, you've tried to back the foot a little bit, and you know, a couple of them are going to do that, because they're going to move again. But to be fair, with that, I'm not going to do that. every time, when it pitches, it's either going to do that, or it's going to do that. Right, so if I'm covering it here, if it goes that direction, right, so possibly it is. Some of them are also sort of sliding straight on, so it's going to be a case of like judgment.
Good effort there, Nandika, straight in there. Remember, soften your hands, start moving your fingers so they're all moving. Remember, like we're doing catching practice.
You feel comfortable, I bet you these connections, because remember, you didn't want getting these connections, you're stressed about getting connected, innit? Woo! Nearly did it again. Let's go. Enjoy this, yeah? Fantastic. Make sure you watch it, this.
Said to you, brother, easiest thing is to come up rather than go down. Stay low. Keep yourself as low as you're comfortable staying. And then if the ball comes up, it's easier for you to come up than it is for you to go down to it.
Remember, we spoke about it. Squats, you're going to look amazing in those clothes, isn't it? You're a girl and I know girls care, isn't it? Yeah? And the guy, you backed away. Yeah? Move to it. Just get your eyes in. It's okay. You know, Mike, I've got to tell you what to do.
Bit inside out, but the idea is right.
You hear that? You're playing away from your body. So let the ball come closer to you, because if you play out there, you can't get your head over that. Look, when you're there, you can get your head over it.
To be fair, it's even just more, the ball's on, the ball's outside off stump, right? Aryan, the ball's outside off stump, and you've stepped here, and you've played out here. So where the ball pitches, that's where your foot's gonna go, right? So if it's out here, go towards it, big step, play it. Don't go here and play it there, because a good bowler then is going to catch that edge, right? You've got to think, I've got to get there. So big step towards where it pitches. For me, it's slightly different because the ball's turning. But against the ones, step to where the ball goes.
What I've been telling them, rather than one big step, yes, small step. Okay, but the principle's right, you've got to get there, but no luxury. No, remember, feet first, then the hand, yeah? That's the process. See that? Not bad, because that's short and you played it close to the body, you're getting there. But it's the one outside off stump, so it's only one half step. We were saying is because your second step, so that's your half step to trigger, then your second step, you come there, then go there. Does that make sense? Show me that. So you set, back foot, bring, come. Because remember, we've got to wake that one up. Your problem is that one's lame, isn't it? Because you've got got no ability to come here and then up. Does that make sense? Because where that, because Chris is right, that ball should have been there, and bam! Yeah? So that's down there, just so I can see that you're not doing the double trigger. Go off. See, that's a full shot. What I'm saying here, your trigger is this, just that half a step. That's what it is, half a step. Yeah? And then full step into the when this ball comes. Yes!
Yeah.
You understand? Yes, so that's the trigger, and then into the shot. Okay? You stay low. Yeah?
These guys, they're over lunge.
Yeah. You see these guys, they're still just a bang, small shot.
That you're not going to get out playing that. You're alright.
And that should have been looked as sweet. Next time, if it goes down there, just practice it. Because the kid the other day, we told him at the start, an hour later, he pulled out a sweep against me.
Solid. You're starting to come together now, aren't you? Yeah, it's really good. Nandika, stay patient. What you've also been able to do is pull a ball that didn't bounce.
Oh,
that's
well
not
good.
Easy, is
it?
Because that's not conventional.
Well,
but
it's
hand and eye
really
coordination.
Good.
Convention goes out the window when you've got enough reps in. True or not true, look at Jeff Butler. He threw convention in the bin. Yeah?
Yeah, man. But make sure no crocodile.
Yeah. That's the one now where it's going crocodile again. Cut. Good. You were about to go, weren't you? And you corrected it. Well done. Five in a row, no crocodiles, and we win it. Yeah? Good! That was brilliant. Your hands followed it, didn't they? Bounced up a little bit. You followed it. Well done. That's one then. Cup. Good. Fine. You went with the cup, that's two. Tracked it well, three will take that.
Stay there until it hits, that's the key. That's what it takes to hang on, you'll stay connected on the line.
cut. Good.
Good.
Four. One more for five then, yeah? Good. Really good. Well done. Thank you.
out there, the only way to get out is to get yourself out, right? So either we're driving it or we're coming into it. You've got to pick that lens. Once you know it's outside off, it's not a danger to you anymore. Then you've got to be able to let it go. Yeah?
At least you came across the line that you're not looking straight. Surely then you're back to the same.
So if you think I can get to it, or wait. Do you see now, it's knowing when to put Aryan, who's your footwork, and me, because I bowl it just straight for the stumps, and then you have to get forward to it. I'm pretty sure you can't really get too much out there unless it's fuller. Okay, let's go.
Great learning from you, you're not looking stressed, which is really nice.
If I'm stood on middle, right, if your pitch is anywhere further than minutes, it's not a danger to my stumps anymore, is it? It's ain't going to hit them, it's turning. So now, I'm here, I can go back, cut it, I can go to it and drive it, but the only way I'm going to get out of that ball is getting myself out. So, what I suggest is start a little bit further forward, right, and you know where you're going. Get back, hit it hard, right, because I know you can, you look like you're holding back. If you get into the habit of being scared of getting out, you'll never get out. So you've got to enjoy it first. You know what I mean? So when that ball's out there, you cut it. Yeah? Come on. Power. That's it. Show me then. You're not showing me. So show me. Show me what you've got. Right? Don't let him.
Thank you.
good and patient down there. Yeah? Diagnose that situation. All that happened, your feet stop moving, yeah? Because I'm going to focus now on outside off stuff from me, okay? And then you've got to get your feet there, because I can talk till I'm blue in the face. Chuck that ball down, Nandika. Yeah? So good chuck there. Okay, I'm going to move it out the bed. You've got to cross the hot stump. Nandika, is that too quick? Focusing on that area, because you're up, that's where this bowling machine problem comes from. You're just happy to face it on middle stuff over and over and over again. Yeah? Come on, move.
Oh, oh. So this ball, much older, is going to turn now. So both of you actually, it's going to turn right to left. Every so often, I throw it one, I'll show you what to do. When I start walking in, I want you to just start walking, but small steps, and then once I release, move to the line. Okay, because you should have the length covered. Don't worry about getting the same again with Chris. You should have gone. Start walking down a little bit slowly, good.
Okay.
Yeah,
so
and that's you,
there.
Nandika. Next time you can have a go. And Aryan, don't worry about getting stumped out, it's okay. Yeah, this is a drill. That's her drill. Keep her in second, but as you can notice, at some point you're going to have to move to where it evolved to, innit? Because he's a tricky guy, innit?
Did you in the flight? Because it looks, that looked like it was coming higher than it was, didn't it?
Doing that job now, aren't you?
Yeah, good mate, yeah?
Really good. Fantastic. So you, all you've got to do, head down, small movements, because footwork is, you know you're going to have to get your feet moving, because you can't stand there, that ain't going to work, is it? So just get your feet moving, but keep your head down and head upright. Buddy, you still, what you doing? Okay. No, but also you've got this problem, huh? When I ask you now, to just come, you're going. Is not following what I need him to do.
Aryan, can you show me ear to ear? Not the check drive. I want you to show me this, just hitting it. There. So now that was still starting three quarter. Put your hands up, not your arms, your hands. Bring the butt up from there. Yeah. And then show me that. Foot first, then the hand. That was not foot first, then the hand. Foot first, then the hand. Foot first, then the hand. That was too close together. Move your foot out there. Give me a double step out there. Yeah, but now I want it for the off drive. There. Next one, good. Nandika, stay low, you just went to sleep. good, Nandy, you stayed low. That's it, yeah. You've got, don't get lazy on me. Just because there's no action doesn't mean you're not training. Your training is watching. More you watch, this is your library. Yeah? Build the experience. Oh, wow, wow. Better, get closer now, yeah? Because at the moment you were just doing this like you're giving the field a practice catch. At least with that, you look like you were trying to attack. Does that make sense? Yeah, because at the moment I know you try, because the spinners are hard. Fragmentation, 1 minute, Nandika. More words you use, the more things that are there. You've heard of fraction. Yeah?
there done by the handball. Me and Richie Bullpit, man, we murder people with that one. Watch your ball! Good, Christian. After one, straight back, most power in it.
Yeah.
Oh! Shot! Yeah, we brought this to play straight. This is tap, wasn't it? Yeah? We're gonna learn here, buddy. Shot! Remember that back? Hey? It's pretty, that's why we need to get it. Too heavy, yeah? Chris, try this.
Like, I'm struggling to cut the ball with this.
Yeah, so you're going to practice with this,
yeah.
Then if that doesn't work, I'll get this one back. Ball. Now you're lagging on your drive. So come here. Get the ball. Stay there. Watch. Yeah? Front foot comes down, you have to drive through. Does that make sense? Because if you don't drive through early enough, you're stuck here, you open up and you go down there because your body's opening up and falling. So if you drive, naturally you can keep this arm coming in a straight line, but you tear apart when you don't drive through. Does that make sense to you? Push it, yeah? So, push, drive through, yeah? That drives from left to right. Show me that left. Left to right. Keep your head up, yeah? Left to right. Yes, yeah? So there. Bang, yeah? All right, let's go. A lot of the power will come from this front foot. Shot, wait it. Huh? This is not.
Yeah.
Bowling, see the difference? Yeah? You drive, because, you know, like, I just caught you in there, hit through that, it bowled through that, well, you're fine, you'll have no left knee by the time you're 50, but it's all a left knee game, isn't it? You notice that the left leg is the dominant leg. Next one. You just held on to it too late. Yeah? What I think will help you is when you walk through, because at the moment you're trying to generate still from up here. You notice I'm doing this little, yeah? So what I want from you, you don't have to do this, but I want this bounce, yeah? So when you bounce, yeah. And then you'll feel already lit. You know, like we've got the half step to light? This is your light, yeah? So at the moment, I've got this, I call it the fairy. I want to be a fairy. Shot, what you bought? Shot, man. See that? The hard dick. Nice. I'm allowed to say it like that. Shot.
on, Nandika, don't worry, that's your first one in there. Like I said to Aryan, don't forget your half step. Two small steps instead of one big step. It's fine, everybody just got in there. But the feet too will just get you going. Nice, see that half step? It set you, didn't it, to come this way rather than go that way or go nowhere. Because you can't go nowhere either. I didn't see a half step. Don't bowl it if you're going to do a half step. Good. Yeah, see how you... Nobody likes it, that's how it gets with it. So wait, you just say wait. Okay, I'm going to say that out to you when he bowls it. Okay, you have to just wait for it. But he does, have you noticed the slow one that does the most?
Up again. Which one should I use? I use the one that one's not in the wash. Come on, let's clean you up. Holy moly, come on. Is it on your nose? Better? Alright. Get away, but at the moment you're gonna have to get flow, okay?
low base. Yeah? At the moment, you were like this. I'm like this. Yeah? Even that one, you go bang, to there, there, to there, there, to there. You're like, what? What we're going to do, we're going to learn football. You're going to play one drive, right? You're going to play one drive, right? And then put it back up, you can steady it, steady it, steady it.
You'd rather get hit than you want to keep it.
See what I'm saying? Let's have a go. Heavy. I need a light one. Let's go.
Alright. It's okay. Stay low.
Good. Practice hitting first.
When that ball hits the floor, you're not coming up until you see where it's going.
See, this is where you need to now build a flow.
Then I go up with the ball. Don't come up before it hits the floor.
Let them go on the floor and let it go.
For you, you're ready. I need to get to this.
That's alright,
that's a good
ball. So your head needs to be aligned with that. Then, once you do a control feed, do that. Back, palm, 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 palm.
Yeah?
Does that make sense? So your left
arm
is why I'm not feeding it. You set yourself and then bend your knees into the
shot. You can see there, that ball is going down that side of it. The second you start seeing that,
I know you can.
You're out here. Right, don't get lazy and wait and wait and wait, let it pitch and then go, oh no, I need to be over here. Right, you can see it. You follow that ball with your eyes the second it leaves my hand. It's going down that way, you're going down that way. It's going that way, you're going that way. Right, even if it's in the net, get there. Yeah? Every ball I'm going to bowl now, none of them are going to slide, they're only going to turn right to left.
Do you understand how you hit that? You can't do it over there, and this is why you're going to do it. Now, go on, carry on. Good, good. Do this.
You need to get more muscle memory if you're hitting.
Yes, you've got the cut going as well. Okay, so you understand, then it? Yeah? It's a lot easier with no pads on, isn't it? So this is why I want you to just get into this today, and then I'm going to get you back rotated into the next after. Okay, but don't get, I think we've been going backwards and backwards and backwards, so because you're not going to learn that shot outright, have you? Then the pads come on after, isn't it? Yeah? Okay, so learn the shot properly, and you backwards, hit it. That was, you've got to keep it. If it's not near you, you had time on three bounces to move your feet an inch. Yeah, so look. Look, what I want you to be able to do, this is what I'm saying to you. Why do you keep your feet? Because your feet are always moving. Look, so I hit, here, there, come back down, hit. Oh, see, I need to be there. But you see, you can just keep switching. But from there to there.
Good, good. Really good. Well tracked. That's the best one so far.
This is what will happen if you get tired, and then you can't hit it. You'll have to do the way I try to hit. And then try and do your keepy uppy.
Right.
Yeah, now keepy uppy, keepy
uppy.
Yes.
All good?
Yeah, because that's your sweet shot building here. You know there, because you're going to have to learn this. Yeah. You know this, because if you imagine, your sweet shot is there and there, so this is giving you the control from there to go there, and go there, and then there, and then there. You've seen me do that.
It's
too
good.
Yeah?
That's
okay,
the
this is where I learned. Do you know what I mean? But as we on the street, some shit happens, do you know what I mean?
Really good. One movement, remember. So the first thing, that second that ball hits your glove, right?
Because you're tracking it well now.
And then don't get too close to this net, so you can walk yourself over to the playing area. Because this
and
is still footwork.
Still footwork.
Yes. And then set yourself, move yourself, give yourself room away from the bucket. This is all about composure, all about composure. Yeah. Yeah. And then set yourself for a square shot if you can. Yeah, because then you'll be sitting there. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Because this is where you, I was going there, then I was going there. Because it literally is.
Do you want me to show you again? Or I think you got it. Do you want me to show you again?
Okay, so let's go again.
So we're going
there.
Good. Yeah, that's better. I like that.
Straight again.
Because it's one movement, isn't it? That's much quicker.
Oh, I'm already getting quick.
Straight.
the air straight until you're going bang, and then you're going bang, and then you're going bang. Yeah?
Good,
and then
good.
Your feet are just going bang, bang. And as soon as you've got
turning
that one,
a lot.
Okay.
If you think, if you can keep this, you'll be able to keep it for most things. Most spinners won't turn it this much because it's all so old. So it's going to turn low.
Did you just move to the leg side?
Yeah.
No. Look
at
your feet work. Woo!
Woo! Jeez, you're hitting the power. What I'd say is aiming for this.
Not too low.
There.
Good.
Yeah,
good. Yeah, that's really good. Because that pitch much straighter than the rest of the pitch. And your hand went straight there. Really well done. That's your best one.
Good, Nandika.
Really good.
You're enjoying that, and it's the ball, the way he does it. Told you, Harry Potter. Lovely, Nandy, lovely.
Really good.
What's amazing is you're able to go and then come back.
So I'm going to try and feed those ones out. Those offside ones are a bit harder.
Because with the leg side ones, you're moving, you know what I mean? You're just literally hitting it down.
Tiring, yeah. It's tiring.
I need a lighter one, man. It needs to be lighter. You move them like you. Somebody had one in back and they're always light with you. You said when you kid that,
understand why we don't check the shot, we just brutalize it on the muscle, yeah. Alright? You check it when the ball is like good. Yeah? That's it.
Not moving towards the ball, so I'm not talking nonsense, am I? Yeah, that half step is so important. Yeah, it lights you up. Nice, you got to it, you got to it, that's alright.
Right. Idea.
Yeah? Nandika, next time if it comes, pull it. Show me a pull shot. Yeah, but the pull shot is not there. Pull shot is there. Watch from the side. Bam. Yeah. Nice, not bad, not bad. Great footwork. Because you got to it on the half volley. You know what I mean by the half volley? You know, you're not playing it up here, you're playing it down there. Just get yourself in. Here, you got 20 minutes of this. Well, ball. Next one.
You know the same way that you adapted when I bowled the flight.
straight and pull. Yeah?
Can I do it again?
No, try it. All the way you're from the cut. So from the cut.
I'll do it from the cut.
Follow it. Good.
But
good.
Then, again, the ball is coming from there. There, here. Yeah? So, first one's there.
Good.
Second one's there. The ball is still coming from there. And then you bring it around. And then you two square. And the pull should jump from the
good.
And then the drive is done that way. Yeah?
Next thing I want to say for you.
You see how you pull
the hands going together. Then, don't go with one hand.
You come naturally. How do you think I can see the ball and go? Working, isn't it? That's the point. It's not like saying it's a theoretical thing. Look at your flow going. You're enjoying it. You look fucking stuck. You look stressed. Okay, and I can't have that. I can't have kids suppress. Make it express. Go. Yeah, so you have to be those. So when you come from the top, you bring it back round. So remember what I was saying to you do that with? Yeah, so making sure you come around first to set yourself for a side on stance, drop it when you're ready, open and hit. Yeah, just you go there and then that one goes in. Because remember here, that one goes bang. That one goes, so this one goes there, and bang. Yes, it's that back foot. But you remember earlier you were going back foot.
Ready?
Instead, over there. Instead, this is where that foot comes in.
Hands together. So, I'll tell you what you're doing.
There.
Just before you take that ball, your hands go wide.
Yeah.
Like you're getting ready. Go. Keep them together. Don't let them go like that. Right? You've got jazz hands. Hands together. Right? Low. Hands together. Up. Hands together. Up. Hands together. Yeah? Keep them together. Don't spread them.
Yeah. Set yourself, bring the bat all the way around to the front, pretend to be the bowler. Set yourself so you're side on, then pull. Good setting. Only pull when it's there to pull. Good, I like this. You're setting it
and
to pull.
Together. Good. That was better.
Next one. But you're there. It's good. You just got closer to the bucket. You see how by adding more 360 becomes a bit more harder? We've got to keep challenging. When you go in there,
together. Good.
Yeah, because you think
you're
engaged.
You look at what you do for now. Really good.
I like that. They're a cup. You've got the cup going. Really good cup. There's no more crocodiles. That's great. Good work, guys. Really good. Oh, well done for staying there. Because the last time you moved out of there, you stayed on the spot. This is where your batting's going to come good. Yeah, no backing away. Just staying on the spot until it pitches. Yeah? Good, mate. Oh, shit, Aryan, you're going to be in trouble. You didn't see that. See her fast out. She did a one-inch punch to the stump. And
you know what? Your hands were there, and it went through the stump.
Chris, put the other one in there.
Sound it.
Yeah. But then Aryan's going to be coming in, and then what we're going to do is we're going to get him to hit that stump. In fact, we'll have to pull it out when Aryan's in there, because it could hurt him. So explain why it's in there for her, Christian. push at the moment, just drill that one out now. It's gold, quite nice.
Why are you tired? Because
as you get tired, you're coordinating.
No, crocodile.
Just there, pick it up.
Again.
Let it go. See, too close to my body that time, wasn't I? So then you know, right, I'm going to play it a bit away. Yeah?
I'm kind of.
Again. Yeah? And just figure out your shot.
Good. Well done. Pitch in front of the stump and you've watched it.
See that? You're learning the shot there, yeah?
Really good. Cut. No crocodile.
So what you'll notice with this shot,
cut,
you
good. The ball. Good.
Well there, you can see this going back and across, so you're going, across it, so you're going there. Yeah? So that so there. Yeah. So look, watch, if you stand from here, because then you're the bandstand, you can see exactly what it's going to be on fire.
So right,
stand, look.
Tough one.
And then I'll
lot
open.
Of flight and it turned late.
See the way you've got hands to it,
I don't mind that.
There. Yeah? Yeah. So what it does is it helps you, as soon as, because if you're there, you can only go there. As soon as you come in, you can go right
up
to there.
Good.
Okay.
Nice. And that's it. It's out and then back in. Yeah? Like a seesaw.
Better. And then what I'd say, remember I said with your feet, so I'm rushing you as well. So I'd say,
cut. Cut. Even on the leg side, cut. Yeah?
Right.
So,
right.
I'm going out here,
so
I'm going
over
here.
So if I go higher, then I've got round. Yeah? Throw it higher.
Can
you grab a drink? Okay, so
grab a
drink. Throw it higher.
Down.
Throw it higher. Set. Better, but that one plays standing up because the bounce. Yeah? If you're low,
good.
Then you go low.
Those ones are tough.
You're learning when to go down and when not to. Okay? Good. So you've got time to pivot and hit. Okay,
good.
Go again.
A little bit crocodile-y, but I don't mind it. Hands up. Good. Really good. To mix them up a little bit now. So, I'll tell you what the options are. You've either got a normal look at another one. Offline, isn't it? So your job is to stop the ball. As long as you stop it.
If you think about it, that is, you basically go calculate bounce.
When you get against your bowling,
bowling's harder really when you think all of this mechanics moving around, all of this moving.
Right.
Really, really, what you're hitting here, bounce, figure out how it's going to bounce, get over it, hit it down. Yeah, you didn't back away. That's the aim. So then, if it's same with the when the bat is there, you think if it just comes off the edge, your hands are just in line with that edge. That's what was beautiful about that one. Sure. Because the only thing is, otherwise you just get still and stuff. Thank you.